And 14,000 COVID-19 tests have been done here in Hawaii, most of those at private labs. Soon, a new blood test will be available for medical providers. It'll give them a deeper look into the disease. Max Rodriguez spoke with a doctor awaiting those tests.
The doctors at Waikiki are expecting the blood test to arrive anytime now. They say it could give them better understanding on how our bodies fight COVID-19.
The FDA recently gave an emergency authorization for rapid blood tests for COVID-19. In typical times, a test like this one could take half a year to get approval.
All the tests we're using now, even the nose swab tests, those are all emergency use authorization from the FDA.
Dr. T says the antibody test would accompany the nose swabs. A drop of blood could answer if the virus is present or was at one point active. He says it could also give a glimpse of a patient's immune response within 10 minutes.
At least we'll have an idea that you've been exposed, you might have immunity, and then we can check people with that test, the PCR test, to make sure they're not infectious.
Given that the virus is still unknown, are we basing the whole immunity factor from experience from other diseases?
Correct, because that's what we do based on science. We know how viruses and bacteria respond. And so this shouldn't be anything different than anyone else. It should be like every other virus.
Last month, DOH officials raised concerns the antibody test could give false negatives at a Senate committee hearing, as it could take days or weeks for COVID-19 antibodies to show.
You might not have any antibody yet. It might not develop for up to 20 days after the infection. So you're sick, you've got the virus, but the test, the antibody test is negative. That's what we call a false negative.
Dr. T says antibody testing would not replace current testing, but it could provide more information about the virus and disease.
It's another tool, and it's more than what we have now. We need more help in controlling this, along with social distancing, hand washing, masks, shields, you know, all these things will help.
At this point, the tests are new, and medical practices like doctors at Waikiki are not able to charge insurance companies for the test. It's likely it will be an out-of-pocket expense for the patient. Max Rodriguez, K20 News, working for Hawaii.